Two people have been rescued from their home in Fremont, Nebraska last night as fast-moving floodwaters trapped them inside. About 4 to 5 feet of water surrounding the cabin when the rescue operation began at about 8 p.m. Dodge County officials say the two people were quickly taken to a local hospital in good condition. Ice jams along the Platte River reportedly caused the flooding, something that could continue to be a problem as the ice moves downstream.